name of the French people. Corporal Philip Paris, Private Maurice Farrell, and Private Pierre Arnault of the 701st Regiment, having been found guilty of cowardice in the face of the enemy, are to be executed by rifle fire immediately, in accordance with the judgment of the military court-martial.
You want a blindfold?
Yes, please.
Do you want a blindfold?
It's over.
My name is Major William Stryker.
You've been charged with killing a senior officer.
Is that correct?
Apparently, we have some issues with authority.
Just keep a lid on it.
Sir.
The warden tells me that your sentence was carried out by a firing squad of 1,000 hours. How'd that go?
It tickled.
Albrecht! Meg! Ready! Stauffenberg. Hey, ready! Ed!
Over to the executioner, but in 3 months' time, the disgusted and harried people will bring you to book and drag you alive through the dirt in the streets.
Take him away!
Meg! Ready! Aim!
Long live sacred Germany! I do. Squad! Attention! Get ready! Load! Take aim!
It was you who knew. And never told me.
I didn't know.
You didn't know. But a general is always in control. Always in command. Isn't he?
Yes, Caesar.
Give the command. Say it.